Hey guys, I am back for the snack haul or whatever I bought. So yeah, this is actually the second part, and the third part will be later, and the fourth part will be later. So yeah, I have this Hello Panda, and actually this is Asian. Even this is, I don't know if this is Asian or something. Because they're like, you can buy them in the Philippines or wherever. And then here is like, I know this is Asian food. This is like a Japanese food because it's like panda. And it says here some Japanese or Korean or whatever. Or Thailand. But yeah. I don't know if it's Thailand or whatever. They are just like ever and yaw. So yeah. It's really, really cute. So yeah. I'll be doing like all of the parts today. So I'll be like showing you guys all now. Yeah. That's just up to part two, sorry. And then I got this milky soy drink. And they like spill easily because the cap is like not so tight. So yeah. It actually went down, I guess. I don't know. But it's like. It wasn't good yesterday. And then lastly, here's like. Magic chips. And these, I like got 10 packs of these. I don't know, but maybe I have 9 packs of these because these are really, really good. I hated this stuff kind of already. These are good. Really, really good. Super, super good. That's me good. And these magic chips are made from the Philippines at HSO. Yeah. So, yeah. These are really so good. I love these, and they are like not sticky, but just tasty. I opened it. So here are the shapes. They are actually like so small, and they are actually like some square or so. There's like 4 holes. Yeah. Just straight.
But I guess it's another type of bread, I guess. So, yeah, and this is the length of my thumb. This is compared to my palm. This is a bit, of course, longer than the bun, but I guess it's actually the same size. Anyway, so this one is squeezed out as chocolate as well, but again, this has a little defect in here. You can see it's kind of like ribbon. So that is totally fine. It doesn't really matter as long as it's squeezed for them. That's okay.
Look. guys, you saw the screen or whatever, I'm giving a shout out to the Kauai Town. The Kauai Town makes good videos, and I love your videos, and I love the squeeze toys. So yeah.
Thank you.